Today, we are going to talk about the types of eye tests to check for retinal conditions such as age-related macular degeneration, diabetic retinopathy, and retinal detachment. Age-related macular degeneration, or AMD, is a chronic irreversible medical condition that results in loss of central vision because of the damage to the macula or the central part of the retina. Diabetic retinopathy is a disorder of the blood vessels in the retina of patients with diabetes. Retinal detachment occurs when the retina separates from the outer layer of the eye. Fundus photography uses a special digital camera to photograph the inside of the eye. Patients are given eye drops to dilate their eyes before the pictures are taken. During the process, the patient will see a series of bright flashes whilst the photographer is taking the pictures, and the digital images can be viewed immediately on the screen. The process takes 5 to 10 minutes to complete. Optical coherence tomography, or OCT, is a computerized imaging technique that uses laser light to take a cross-sectional image of the retina. The patient's pupils will be dilated before the test, after which an array of light is used to rapidly scan the eye. These scans are used to create an image of tissue layers within the retina. OCT can also be used to test for glaucoma, age-related macular degeneration, or AMD, and other retinal changes. The test takes around 1 to 2 minutes to complete. FFA and ICG angiography are diagnostic tests to further evaluate retina and choroidal diseases. The patient's eyes will be dilated, followed by the injection of a yellow fluorescein dye and or indocyanine green into the patient's bloodstream through a vein in the hand or arm. A series of photographs of the eye are taken over the span of a few minutes as the dye enters the blood circulation in the retina and choroid in the eyes. The FFA gives the eye specialist more information about the condition of the retina at the back of the eye, and the ICG provides information on the choroid which lies underneath the retina. The test takes 10 to 30 minutes to complete. That concludes the test for retina conditions.